just levitate.
You're back in again with another video. Today we are going to be going to my granny's house to have a yard sale. Customer. Is that a bag of customers? I know. And it's all full. Oh, God.
I'm going to load it to the damn thing. She's loading it all up.
Okay, don't mind the mess, but we got this actual cash register, and we got this.
Oh shoot, wait, hon.
Are you together or separate?
Not separate.
Okay.
No. And then, was this a quarter or
just a quarter? Just a quarter.
Oh, okay.
We already got like 10 customers.
Okay, we gotta
200 customers more to go. This is my pet aunt, Stephanie.
Okay. Choked under pressure.
You choked under pressure. We are gonna be selling this big old bag for $4. Totally gummies. Oh, we got another customer.
You wanna try this one, Lenny? Try this one.
What's your name?
Max.
Max is buying this big old trolley for $4. I really appreciate it. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
He's a legit one. He's a legit one. Look at all these customers. Look at all these customers.
Are you vlogging?
What do you have to say?
This coffee is really good.
You have to speak loud. But this yard sale is going wonderful. We have like 20, over 20 customers. My cousin Larez! Larez! Y'all know her. A lot of cakes is in the building. So, gosh dang it. So I didn't get it on tape right now, but they were like arguing back and forth like for $20. Oh, okay.
So, 50 cents, 50 cents.
A dollar.
$19. No, why are you getting my register?
Hey, show the cash on camera. That's wrong.
So a dollar. Okay. You need to learn how to be the cash register.
Record she cracks this. Under
okay.
pressure.
Okay.
Yeah. Five. She's shaking.
10,
she's shaking.
15, 16. You know what? Should I just give her all the fives? 5, 10, 15.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Hurry up. And then give her $4.
16,
good.
17, 18.
19. There you go. Give
Thank
it to her.
Thank you.
Give it in a pile.
You're not going to be a good cash register.
11 o'clock, her stuff's getting sold.
Two.
No.
Everyone, 12 o'clock, the prices are dropping.
Granny, where's the burritos?
I'm throwing them on the trash. The comal is getting hot, so the damn burritos can't be burritos yet. These people, I'm trying to juice my coffee
first.
Why are
these people?
Why are they people?
The pants are $1, right? Or $2?
They're not mine, so I don't know.
Oh, okay, so
let me get a bag for you.
We'll just go $1. Okay. So, the pants, $1, mm-hmm. Then you put it right
two, here. 3, 4, 5.
Okay, 3, 4, 5.
$5 total.
$5 total.
Don't forget the price. $5. I'm not very good at this freaking cash register, but I'm still learning after 20 customers. Thank you.